Okay, here's a quick demonstration of the Hiwatt function with the balance.